Hello everyone, I'm Ahmet Demirke from Bilkent University. Today I will introduce my digital design project. My project is a self-driving car. Ultrasonic sensors, which measures the distance between the obstacles and the car. And it has one basic three boards, a battery, voltage regulator, which drops the voltage to 5 volts, motor driver, and LED and buzzer, which indicates the car is going backwards, and signal LEDs, which indicates the car is going left or right. And if we turn the car, we can see the servo motor, which helps the car to steer left or right. And in here there is a DC motor,